police officer arrested for his part in a violent home invasion. This video just into the newsroom. Good evening, everyone. I'm Michelle Wright.
I'm Wendy Bell in for Andrew Stocky. Just moments ago, state police confirmed what we have been working on all day here at Channel 4 Action News. Our Westmoreland County Bureau Chief Jennifer Mealy live in Bell Verna now with these brand new details. Jen.
Well, Wendy, here's what I can tell you. 36-year-old Brian Buckman of McCandless, he's a part-time police officer in Stowe Township, Allegheny County. He was brought here to the Bell Vernon Barracks, and now he's on his way to the Westmoreland County Prison.
Okay. Trooper Mungo, can you tell us what role Mr. Buckman had in this home invasion?
Well, Mr. Buckman was the second individual that went into the home with Ms. Young, and they're actually the ones that took the victim, duct taped her to the pole downstairs in the basement, and then ransacked the home and took some items.
With the final suspect, Brian Buckman, in custody, state police are releasing new details of this home invasion. They say Michael Trainer of Smithton called 911 last Friday morning to say he found his ex-girlfriend tied up and shaken and in need of help at her home in Smithton. The home had been ransacked and robbed, and police say she was duct taped to a pole in the basement for more than 9 hours. But state police say Trainer planned the entire home invasion and paid two people, quote, a couple hundred dollars to do it. One of them, his new girlfriend, Heather Young of Bell Vernon. And of course, the other 36-year-old Brian Bucklin, again of McCandless, a part-time police officer in Stowe Township, Allegheny County, now facing a slew of charges, including kidnapping, burglary, robbery, aggravated assault, and the list goes on. Now tonight, we're told the victim is doing just fine. She was very shaken. She was actually stunned a few times with a taser during this home invasion. We're told those burns are healing. Reporting live with this breaking news at the Bell Vernon Barracks in Westmoreland County, I'm Jennifer Mealy, Channel 4 Action News.